Chanity Carter scored 30 for Angel Reese 14 PTS 14 rebounds in a 93-86 win over Las Vegas Aces.
Yeah! Throw your hands in the air right now, man. Feel it right here. Scott Storch. Yeah, Khaled, I see you. Showbiz born law. Give a about your faults or mishaps. We from the Bronx, New York, things happen. Kids clapping, love to spark the place. Half the cats in the squad got a scar on their face. It's a cold world and this is ice. Half a meal for the charm, brother, this is life. Got the phantom in front of the building, Trinity, yeah. 10 years been legit, they still figure me bad. As a young, was too much to cope with. Why you think the BX nickname it cook? Should have been called on robbery. Star shit. Or maybe grand larceny. I did it all, I put the pieces to the puzzle. Just as long, I knew me and my people was gonna bubble. Came out the gate on some flojo. Fat brother with the, they was the logo kid. Said my don't dance, he just pull up a pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Come on, I said my don't dance, he just pull up a pants and do the rock away. Now lean back. Lean back, lean back, lean back, come on.
R to the easy, N to the whiz eye. My arms stay breezy, the dawn stay fizz eye. Got a date at 8, I'm in the 740 fizz eye. And I just bought a bike so I can ride till I die. With a matching jacket, about to cop me a mansion. My squad in the club, but you know they not dancing. We gangsta and gangsters don't dance with boogies. So never mind how we got here with the hoodies. Listen, we don't pay admission and the bouncers don't check us. And we walk around the metal detectors. And it really ain't a need for a VIP section. In the middle of the dance floor, reckless check it steady. Like my necklace started relaxing now. That's what the hell I call a chain reaction. See, money ain't a thing, ain't a thing. We still the same, the flow just changed. Now we about to change the game.
Said my don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back. Lean back, come on.
Hey, yo! Ho, look, y'all got to calm down, man. Listen, I just got orders from Fat Joe himself.
What?
Right now ain't nobody else getting in.
What?
We at capacity.
What?
That mean we full.
Ah,
man, we about to get up in here. Let me hear, yeah!
Yeah!
Hey, look,
y'all
got to calm down, man.
Oh. I said my don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away.
Come on.
Now lean back, lean back, lean back. Lean back, come on.
Now we living better now, coochie sweater now. And that G4 can fly through any weather now. See, haters get tight when you're worth some millions. That's why I sport the chinchilla, hurt their feelings. You can find your crack at all type of events. Out of Vegas front row to all the fights. If Father Born come, then they probably squeal. Cause athlete rappers, they're like Derek for real. If you cross the line, damn right, I'm gonna hurt you. These even made gang signs commercial. Even Lil Bad Wow throwing it up. B2K like that's what's up. Can't keep telling me to speak about the rucker. Matter of fact, I don't want to speak about the rucker. Not even Pee Wee Kirkley could imagine this. My team didn't have to play to win the championship. Come on.
Don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back. Lean back, come on. I said, my don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away.
Come on.
Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back, come on.
Yeah,
can you hear me?
Bronx, BX Burrow, Terror Squad, Big Pun forever, Tom Montana forever, Streets is ours. Come on. Nah, man. It ain't never gonna stop. Serge. Raul. JP Fat. Come on.
She's been there twice tonight and perfect 2 for 2. Angel Reese with 10 points and 10 rebounds.
Reese had 15 games in a row
that streak snapped against New York. Now she got to try to start another streak. Start it back up? Absolutely.
Her offensive rebounding effort, you know, Teaspoon says it's a will and a want to hit the offensive glass the way that she does and to rebound the ball. And as Becky Hannon calls the timeout, so giving up 92 points. It's the first time that the Aces have allowed more than 86 in regulation in the last 12 games. They have really gotten those numbers, the defensive numbers, up and much better.
Now that we're beating down seven, and Becky Hammer kind of coaches this all the way through. Now you don't have to necessarily have a three that would help, and especially when you've got capable shooters. Now, KP has struggled tonight. She has not made a three over seven. But you've got Jackie Young, but Asia Wilson, she's one for two from three.
Well, you have options, and I think if you get that good look, why not? You're right. They don't have to have it. A quick score, the best look, whatever that might be. But if you can get a three, it definitely helps your cause. 28 points, 14 rebounds, 5 blocks, 3 steals. Continuing all those crazy numbers that she does.
And then the one thing that the Aces have to do, when they need to inbound the ball, they need to score quick and then immediately foul.
Yep. Trying to work it in, the inbound play to AC, and instead, taken away by Chicago. And pass off the mark by the Aces. And that puts Chicago to the line once again. Angel Reese will be playing in that All-Star game in Phoenix this coming weekend for Chicago.
The fans will finally get to see Angel Reese and Caitlin Clark playing on the same team.
How about that? This is the first free throw. Here's Team WNBA. There's Caitlin Clark, yeah. Along with Angel Reese. This is going to be a good game.
Yeah.
There's some good talent on both sides. Well, you've got 3 or 4 of the top shooters for the weekend. You've got Lily Allen, you've got Caitlin Clark, Caleb McBride. Shoots a three. And they faced each other once before the Team USA and the Olympic team in 2021. And this WNBA team getting the win. Carter not going to take the layup as the clock is running down. One shot off the mark again. It's open for Becky Hammond and the Aces to take. This crowd doing all they could tonight. But the final game before the All-Star Olympic break, and two former teammates with the hug at midcourt.
Look, I know that Chicago, they're in the playoffs. They're sitting in that 8th spot. But the way they have played right now, they could be a force to reckon with. When you look at the way Kennedy Carter played with 34 points, Mabry had 15, Angel Reese ended up with another double-double, 13 and 10. Look, Chicago's going, they're going to enjoy their long break.
That's right, they sure will. As Reese was getting some love from her head coach. Asia Wilson did all that she could do with another double-double.